Welcome to Tally Learning Hub. In this session, you will learn how to create a company in Tally Prime. Just like you create a book for recording your business transactions, you need to create a company to record the same transactions in Tally Prime. To begin with, press Enter on Create Company. Type the name of your company, Max Enterprises. Type your address. Next, select your state or province. And now, here is a tip for you. When you see a list anywhere in Tally Prime, you can quickly filter by starting to type the first letters of the information you want to select. Here, to select Karnataka, I will type K and the list immediately becomes small. Now press A and the list becomes even smaller. Now press Enter to select Karnataka. The country will be selected automatically. Type your PIN code. Type the contact details of your company. Next, specify the financial year from which you want to maintain your books in Tally Prime. So, here's a new tip for you. You can press the Enter key to navigate down and Backspace key to navigate up between the different fields that you see on the screen. If you wish to add more details, press F12 for Configure and Enable options as required. You can enable Use User Access Control to set password for company data as well as to manage user roles and logins. Press Enter to accept the configurations. Move to the last field on the screen. You will get a message asking whether you would like to accept the settings. Press Y to accept and N to continue editing the screen. And that is it. Your company is created. Next, it is time to set the features that are required to manage your books. To see advanced features, set Show More Features to Yes. Set Yes to Features that are required. Move to the last field on the screen and press Y to accept the screen. Now, you are ready to record transactions. Here is a quick recap of things we learned. Creation of company, adding more details using F12 configure. Enabling features required to manage your books.